Follow a fatal crash in northeast Memphis. The crash involved a car and the motorcycle at Stage Road near Summer Avenue. The man riding the motorcycle died from his injuries. MPD asked drivers to avoid this area in northeast Memphis as crews work to clear the scene. And we will bring you additional information as we get it.